told me that you loved me, and then you got out of bed and you wrote about him. It just made me feel like...
Like what?
You were choosing him all over again. And I hate even saying that.
Look, that's not what it was. I sat down to write and realized yesterday was the anniversary of Michael's death.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
No, 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 no. It's okay.
No, I had no idea. I should have never even read it.